Hey guys, it's Dale of DR Homemade Guitar Company once again bringing you yet another guitar. I'm turning that Southern Chime right on in there so y'all can buy everything I got. Nah, let's get realistic. Yeah. Anyway, this one is a Romeo and Juliet box. It has a mini humbucker. It's got a maple neck, walnut fretboard, bone nuts. Everything I make has bone nuts nowadays, unless it's a slide that I use screws. But this is cool. And black hardware. Sounds a little bit like this.